I have to give it to the government that they have an acute, keen sense of understanding how something is playing out. I saw how swiftly Amit Shah retracted his steps once it was very clear this one language, one thing was going to blow up on their faces, because the kind of statements that started coming in, especially the southern states, they were really, really miffed. And he pulled back. No, no, aisa kuch nahi kaha gaya tha, etc., etc. Very clearly, that means that this government can be checked if there are enough voices that are raised. And I have to ask you this, is given the last 6 months that we have seen in the Congress, with so many issues now that are coming up, what is the way forward? Because it's not very pretty when journalists and even satirists are regarded as the opposition of India. We don't want that tag. I just want to do my satire and journalists would like to do their reporting. Do you think that that tag of the primary opposition party that can vehemently check the government is slipping from the hands of the Congress party?
By the way, the foundations of communism in the Soviet Union were weakened very largely by poets and satirists.
Please don't say this.
Very largely.
Bhago.
Very largely.
Arre,
by
Bhago.
Poets. By
giving ideas now.
You underestimate the power of cartoons. You underestimate the power of songs. You underestimate the power of satire. History has taught us authoritarian regimes. You look at Hitler's regime, Mussolini's regime. But most importantly, you look at Stalin's regime. The way literature contributed to the weakening of the hold of the Soviet Communist Party. And you're now seeing it in China, for example. A very rigidly controlled country like China. The main opposition to China is coming in where? It's coming in the social media. It's coming from people's movements, not by any political movements, by people's movements. But I agree with you, the primary responsibility must lie with political parties. We have today strong regional political parties. But we also have the primary opposition party that has had a debacle in 2014, and it had an even worse debacle in 2019. So, I mean, I think, these are extraordinary times, even for, under the best of circumstances, for a party that has seen many crises in the past. The last 5 years has been particularly troublesome. And I agree with you, till you have a fulcrum for the opposition will be dissipated. You need a pivot.